Let's think about how many blocks we have here, or what number these blocks represent. Well, I have four groups of 100 here, so I could say that I have 400s. 400s. I have three groups of 10 here, so I could write plus three tens, plus three tens. And then I have six ones here, so I could write plus six ones, plus six ones. And so I can write that as, I could write a six in the ones place for my six ones, three in the tens place for my three tens, and then a four in the hundreds place for my four hundreds. So this is 436, 436, 436. Now let's subtract from that. The number 312. 312. And let's think about what we would do here if we're subtracting 300. If we are subtracting 312. Well, we had six ones before. We're taking away two ones. So let me write that down. We're going to take away two ones. We're taking away 110. So we're taking away 110, so minus 110. And we're taking away 300s. So we're taking away 300s. 300s. So what's that going to do to us? Well, we had 400s. We're taking away 300s. So let's take them away. Let's take away the 1, 2, and 300s, and we're just left with 100. 100. Could do it over here. 400s take minus 400s minus 300s is going to be 100. Now we had three tens. We're taking away 110. So let's do that. So we're going to be left with two tens. So plus two tens. 3 minus 1 is 2. 3 minus 1 is 2. And then we had 6 ones. We're taking away 2 ones. And we're going to be left with 4 ones. 6 minus 2 is 4. 6 minus 2 is 4. And we're done. 436 minus 312 is 124. And you see how we did that. We took away 300s, we took away 110, and we took away two ones to get 124, which is 100, two tens, and four ones.